alam naman natin na si Primo ay lalaking good boy kasi ang mommy at daddy niya ay good boy.
Your little hands wrapped around my finger and it's so quiet in the world tonight. Your little eyelids flutter cause you're dreaming so I tuck you in, turn on your favorite nightlight. To you, everything's funny. You got nothing to regret.
I
give all I have, honey. If you could stay like that. Oh, darling, don't you ever grow up. Don't you ever grow up. Just stay this little. Oh, darling, don't you ever grow up. Don't you ever grow up. It could stay this simple. And no one's ever burned you. Nothing's ever left you. Just try to grow. Ooh, I don't wanna grow up. Wish I'd never grown up. I could still be little. Ooh, I don't wanna grow up. Wish I'd never grown up. It could stay this little. Oh, darling, don't you ever grow up. Don't you ever grow up. It could stay this simple. Oh, oh, oh.
Miss ko sa'yo, lumaki kang maging malusog at walang sakit.
I can show you the world. Shining, shimmering, splendid. Tell me, princess, now when did you last let your heart decide? Chase them anywhere. There's time to spare. Let me share this whole new world with you. A whole new world. That's where we'll be. A thrilling chase for you.
Naalala ko nung nalaman namin na na-conceive si Primo, it was around 2022 na Father's Day.
So, syempre, nagulat ako noon kasi hindi naman namin ine-expect na mabubuntis ako. Tapos, pagbalik ko sa table namin, binulungan ko siya na sabi ko sa kanya, uy, happy Father's Day, humabol ka pa, sabi ko sa kanya.
We'll only just remember how it feels.
Mixed emotions actually. Parehong excitement tsaka kaba yung naramdaman.
So ayun, hanggang sa medyo mahirap yung pinagdaan ko sa pregnancy kasi may gestational diabetes ako. So hindi sumapat yung pinag-diet ako. Kailangan kong magturok ng insulin.
Still remain all of my regrets.
Nung narinig ko yung iyak niya, umiyak na rin ako, tapos...
Nagpuslit lang kami ng alas dun sa loob ng ano, ng hospital para i-celebrate yung birth ng first born child namin.